Dear children, today we are going to learn about sense of touch by exploring different textures. So children, first we will start with hard and soft. Now next is ice water. It is cold and the tea is hot. This napkin is dry and the sponge is wet. This dress is furry and this dress is rough or scratchy also. These sugar particles are grainy, so the texture is gritty. We all use talcum powder, so the texture of talcum powder is fine and smooth. Yes, the surface of the sandpaper is rough and the surface of the book is smooth. Children, you can see the mirror also. That is also having smooth surface. Children, can you see the thorns? Yes, and these hard bristles, they gives us prickly texture. Children, though we generally touch with our fingers, but we can feel all over our body. You know why? Because our whole body is covered with skin, and skin is the largest sense organ. Hope you all have enjoyed the video. Have a great day.